have here a 1944 Grumman Goose that's been converted to turbines in 1970. So in 1970, it became a 1970 McKinnon Turbine Goose. The turbine conversions were all done between 1968 and 1970 by McKinnon, and they did 12 gooses to turbines. And today there are four of them left. The neatest thing in my mind that they did is they increased the gross weight of a goose from 8,000 pounds to 12,500 pounds. So it's a good load hauler, even with full fuel.